So I think I mentioned earlier, I can't tell if it's a boy or a girl. They're all the same to me. No different size, no different markings, no genitalia. This bird just got hot walking up the hill, so that's why it's got to flip his way out like that. You can see the feet, they're quite pink. So just flushing blood through the feet and flippers, that's how it pulls itself down. So about 67 centimetres, twice the size of the blue peepers.